Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to create a bottom sheet dialog in Android. Here I will create a simple bottom sheet dialog. So I have already created this activity main.xml, and this contains a linear layout inside which I have a text view, which is text view 1. ID of this text view is text view 1. Then I have a button for which the ID is button 1. And it says show dialog, and then I have created another layout file called dialog.xml, and this will be the view of the dialog. So I have created this in activity main, in this resource folder, in this layout folder. This is dialog.xml. So this is a constraint layout. Its root is a constraint layout, and then it contains a text view, which is text view 11, and it contains a button, which is button 11. Here you can see this, it contains a text view. This is bottom sheet dialog, and this text view is text view 11, and then it contains a button for which the ID is button 11. Now for the bottom sheet dialog, we must set the height, otherwise it will display the height as wrap content. So here I have set the height to 360 dp, and I have set some background color for this. This is the outermost layout, constraint layout, and for this I have set the height to 360 dp and background to this pink color, and width is match parent. So this is the dialog, text view 11 and button 11 are there in this. Now let's go to the main activity. So here I have declared text view 1. Then in onCreate, I have defined text view 1 and button 1 using their IDs. These are the views in main activity or activity main.xml. Then for button 1, I have this onClick listener, and inside this I will display the bottom sheet dialog. So this here is this onCreate ends, and after this onCreate I will create a new method called, it will be a new void method. So I will create public void show dialog. Okay, you can give any name to this method, or you can do without creating this method also. So I have this method show dialog, and here I will create a bottom sheet dialog. For creating bottom sheet dialog in build.gradle, you must have this material components library as dependencies, and here I have version 1.4.0. So here I will add bottom sheet dialog com.google.android.material.bottom-sheet-dialog. So this will automatically import the bottom sheet dialog. I will name it as my dialog is equal to new bottom sheet dialog main activity dot this, and then I will set the view of this dialog, my dialog dot set content view. Here we can set a view, or we can set resource ID. So here I will directly add the resource ID. So the resource file is dialog.xml. This is dialog.xml. So here I will add r.layout.dialog. Now I will define the button in the dialog. The ID of button is button 11. So here I will define a button. Let's name it as dialog button. dialog button is equal to my dialog dot find view by id r dot id dot button 11. Then I will set on click listener for this dialog button. So this is the on click listener for dialog button, and when this button is clicked, I will show the current time in the text view one of main activity. So here I will write text view one dot set text. First I will add the text date, then I will add this plus sign, and after this new java dot util dot date. So this will display the date in text view one, and then I will cancel the dialog, my dialog dot cancel. Okay, so after setting this listener, I will create the dialog, my dialog dot create, and then I will show the dialog, my dialog dot show. Okay, that's all in this dialog. Now I have to show this dialog on button one click. So here I will directly use this method show dialog. Okay, I directly use this method show dialog button one click. So now let's check this app. Okay, so here is the app, and when I click on show dialog, it displays this bottom sheet dialog which contains this text view and button. When I click on show time here, it shows the time, and when I click anywhere outside the dialog, it cancels the dialog. So that's all in this video. Thank you very much for watching this.